Watch how Facebook is censoring conservative links within Facebook. If you click on one link, it leads you to an article about a flood. Even if you try to click the Open in Safari link within Facebook, it takes you to the wrong link. If you go back and you copy and paste that same link, put it into a browser, it pulls up the correct article that it was linked to.
I'll turn it over.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Congressman. So,
which is, in this case, about a virus and cure